yesterday. So takeaways from that will be important.
All right, Surbhi, thanks a lot for bringing us all of the details as far as individual stocks go. But another update is that Adani Group stocks were under pressure yesterday after recovering for 9 straight sessions. Investor wealth to the tune of 42,000 crore rupees got wiped out yesterday after all 10 of the stocks ended in the red. Remember, a Morning Context report published on Monday, the 13th of March, reported that Ambuja Cements and ACC are owned by not by the Adani Group, but by Vinod Adani-controlled entities. CNBC TV 18 has also gone over the disclosure made in the open offer document for Ambuja Cements and verified the same. The disclosure reads, and I quote, "The ultimate beneficial ownership of the acquirer is held by Mr. Vinod Shantilal Adani and Mrs. Rajanbain Vinod Adani," end of quote. Now, the point of concern on this is that the Adani Group had indicated in its response to Hindenburg's allegations that Vinod Adani is not a related party. So we now await response from the Adani Group for some greater clarity on this subject. But with that update, it is time for another short break on the show. You don't go anywhere, because on the other side, we're going to shift from equities to the world of commodities and tell you what's going on, especially with respect to crude.